please. The Queen risks your lives, wastes precious time on her hollow promise.
No. Is it less fun when something you want is at stake? Petra. Apologies, my queen.
You know my conditions. Secure every egg, or the bargain is forfeit.
Sabathun knew of the clutch. Did she scatter the eggs on your behalf, or you hers? Creature serves as the witness's eyes and ears. Destroy it, and we may yet obscure our intentions.
The Techians were right. We did it.
Riven isn't the last after all.
If only for the moment. You may yet shatter that truth. It pleases me to know that one egg survives. To know, even in death. A promising start, O Guardian Mine. Or is it merely bait on the hook?
Tell me, Guardian, does helping Riven sit with you as it does me? She is a blade held in our hand, held too tightly, or trusted not to slip, and it will draw blood.
Airing your concerns to the Guardian as well. Doubt is a useful tool, Queen Mara. Double-edged, is it not?
This wish was crafted by Savathun. Riven cannot be trusted with it. Has the Veil offered any answers?
My study has yielded many interesting curiosities. I understand how the Witness opened the Traveler, but not yet how to replicate it. I need more time.
I wish we had more, if you'll pardon the phrase. Time would allow me to insulate us from Riven's ulterior motives. But we've left the Witness undisturbed for too long. We must act.
Risk is a thing I've learned should be managed, not provoked.
Riven is risk incarnate.
To follow the Witness, I must reconstruct the bridge it forged through the Guardian's ghost. But the Veil is not a docile subject. Abuse it. And a similar fate suffered by the Dreaming City could repeat on New Muna.
So we bide our time while you seek an answer. Until then, we have a dragon to charm.
A pack of doomed corsairs waits for you.
I'll be there. They know I'll always be there.
You want to help them. You would do anything.
I will. Without you.
Absent a commanding will, the Taken return to more basic directives. Their corruption may reshape these halls. Deal with them before the path collapses around us. Obstacles in our path mock our efforts, all while we seek to save your eggs. Is gloating over the ruin you made of our home worth losing them forever?
You set the snare, then complained that I refused to lay my neck within it. To beg and weep for what you desire That is not in me.
Such a high concentration of energy will destabilize the ley lines. Destroy it, or our efforts end here. Here. Another egg secured. Well done, Guardian.
The Taken aren't the only creatures attempting to thwart us. Riven seeks to entangle us in another loop, to keep us chasing down her clutch while the Witness runs rampant.
If this is a game, it suits your purposes. Sealing the eggs away, buying time for your broken warlock to cheat me. You have my terms. See this through, or make peace with your fate.